Welcome to AnyRecover channel. You may have faced the problem like this. It means your device entered in recovery mode. But don't be afraid or upset. It's fixable, and I will show you 3 ways to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode. Why are you stuck in recovery mode? There are 2 situations. The first one is you entered the recover mode but don't know how to quit. The second one is that your iPhone update gets interrupted. Next, let's dive into how to fix it, but before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel so that won't miss more content like this one. First, the one-stop solution is to fix it with reliable tool AnyRecover. It's a totally free way. Check the free download link in description. First, launch AnyRecover. Hit iPhone recovery. Connecting your iPhone to PC or Mac. And it recognizes your device. Hit Fix System option. Then exit the recovery mode. Finally, your iPhone is back to normal. AnyRecover can exit recovery mode in 1 minute. What's more, it's free. So just try it now. If you don't want to use a computer, you can try next method, which is to force restart your iPhone. Before you get restarted, you have to disconnect cables from your iPhone first. Press and release the volume up, followed by the volume down button, then press and hold the side button until your iPhone restarts. However, your iPhone might get back in recovery mode. It means there may be an issue in your system. In that case, the reliable tool AnyRecover offers a solution too. It will help to fix the system to rescue your device. After connecting, same as above, hit iPhone recovery. Then fix system option. Hit standard mode. And it will detect your system version, then click start. It will download the matched firmware. Then click Start Standard Repair. It will take some moments, please keep connecting between your device and PC. Now your iPhone system finishes repairing and begins rebooting. It's no data loss as the photos are still here. Alright, these are 3 ways to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode. If this video helps, don't forget to drop a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel. If there are any questions in following these steps, feel free to leave a comment below. Bye!